do we have here today?
I'm Amy.
What are we doing?
Skydiving.
Perfect.
Doing crazy stuff.
Why?
Because I'm crazy. I don't know. Because I lost my mind. I think it's up in the air. I'm going to go find it.
Perfect. Going up 2 miles, jumping out of a plane. Seems like the sensible thing to do today.
It's a beautiful day. Why not?
Have anything you want to say to, you know, friends, family who are watching this?
I love you, Mom.
So he's your best friend for the next half hour.
Chin up. And it's going to be ready, set, go. Yep, and I'm going to pop us out.
Mike.
We're going to kind of roll off to the
Mike,
side here.
Jeremy.
Jeremy. Jeremy is I'm like the person in front of the, or behind the camera that I cannot remember his name at the moment.
All right, sounds good. We're going to go practice our climb out.
All right.
And then we're going to make this happen.
All right.
Took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. But I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do.
What do you think? Halfway there.
Wow, we're really high.
Still gonna go through with this?
Oh, hell yeah.
Nothing else?
So Amy, what was your favorite part?
Free falling, jumping out of the plane, taking that step that I'm like, so worried about. Wasn't a big deal at all.
How'd you like flying that canopy?
That was so cool. I felt like a bird, like you're on top of the world when you're doing that.
Nice. Do it again someday?
Oh, hell yeah.
That's right.
I'll be back tomorrow.
Okay. Congratulations.
Thanks. I tried to stick my tongue out. Yeah, I'm like, Thank you.
Good to be on the ground. Now, who went second?
Oh, that's so cool.
I went second.
Did you hesitate or did they wait that
my
long?
My foot got stuck like it. Like
Amy, do you want to get together with Jeremy there?
I couldn't get my foot.
Nice. You want to jump in there?
Sure.
like you.